you did that.
I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay. But that's not what gets me. What hurts the most was being so close.
You're just like him.
Having so much to say.
Never thinking of consequences.
And watching you walk away. And never knowing what could have been. And not seeing that loving you is what I was trying to do.
For that, I knew in my heart there was no other woman I would ever love.
It's hard to deal with the pain of losing you everywhere I go. But I'm doing it. It's hard to force that smile when I see our old friends and I'm alone. Still harder getting up, getting dressed, living with this regret. But I know if I could do it over, I would trade, give away all the words that I saved in my heart that I left unspoken. What hurts the most is being so.
Actually, it's complicated. Why would we leave? This is our home.
Come back to me.
That's what I was trying to do.
No, wait, I'm sorry. I don't know how to love her.